Hello, today is related to our topic is revolve command. Why do we have to use it? What are the benefits? For example, I want to make a vase or dome of cathedral or pillar of home. We can also use loop command for this, but we will not use it. Therefore, I will try to explain through an object. I'm making object that is a vase. We'll make the vase in two ways, through loop and revolve command. Then tell the difference between them. For this I will attach the image of vase. First select the front view. Give image attach command. Select image from your picture document. Paste here. Make a new layer. Select color. Okay, earth mode is on. Select line. Draw a line here. Make perpendicular line. Ortho mode off. Select spline. Now this is our outline drawing is complete. Copy of this drawing. And make another copy of this thing. We give loop command in this tank and revolve command in this tank. Use line. Now select top view, southwest isometric. Now in this drawing we will use separate command. Now first use loop command, use circle, make a circle. our drawing is complete. Use loop command. This circle, this circle, this, this. Enter. Now use revolve command in this. Select line, click this point and raise upward, and now give the angle 360. Okay, now we made it watch and second this. Select realistic, for them it is the most accurate and easy to make, but we will make the use another command in this while in this for hollow, and that is a shell command and more resemble its shape while it's not, and this is just the exact same way we attach the image. You see that it's hollow from inside, it's hollow inside, and it seems like this, but it seems like this. Okay, now our topic is completed. Hope you understand, hope you like it. If you like it, please subscribe our page. Thanks.